Hi guys, Edwin here. Today another guitar tip for you. So this time it's about bridge pins. So this is very important, especially if you're new to restringing your guitar. So the most common problem the beginners are having is that whenever they do restringing, they have an issue with the bridge pins are being lifted whenever you tighten the tuning pedal. Whenever you are doing tuning, then this one is lifting, or sometimes it's also flying off. So the common reason is that the bridge hole is much bigger than the bridge pin, so it's not compatible. Or the other way around, the bridge pin is smaller than the bridge hole. And also the most problem that I have seen is that the hole is perfect and also the bridge pin is perfect with respect to the hole, but the way it is being sold. I have here a sample. Here's the bridge. What you normally encounter is, like, for example, let's say this is under or inside the guitar, then you have a bridge on top, then so you install the string, sample this one. Then you put the bridge pin. The most common problem is that it happened like this. So the bolt end is still at the end of the bridge pin. So when you start to tighten or put the tension on the string, then this one will be lifted up. Yeah. And it will be lifted up like this. So the trick is, some people are shaving the end of the bridge pin to make it like a beveled edge, that the bolt end will slide. Or the other thing is, make sure whenever you put the string in, sometimes I curve it a little bit, but do not bend it too much. Then put it inside. Then the bridge pin, make sure that you pull it out, it's already on the side of the bridge pin and also touching the wood. So in that case, whenever you tighten this one, it's already holding, so it will not be lifted up. Okay, so that's the trick. So after you place everything, all the bridge pins and all the strings, make sure you check underneath that it is on the side, not on the tip of the bridge pins. Okay, so something like this. So it should be touching the wood, so it's holding properly, it's so tight. Okay, so that's it. So I hope you learned something on this trick on the restringing your guitar. So no more flying bridge pins. So again, don't forget to hit like and subscribe and follow me in this guitar videos. So again, this is Edwin, and thank you for watching.